learning sarod when I was six from my maternal grandfather, Pandit Ravi Chakravarti. So, our dadu, uni Ustad Ali Akbar Khan sahaber senior disciple chilen. So, in a way, he introduced Hindustani classical music into our family. And my mother, who is a wonderful sitar player, Reena Srivastav, and my maternal uncle, Dr. Rajiv Chakravarti, who is my guru as well. So they learned from my grandfather. So after learning for 4 to 5 years, I started learning from my uncle, Dr. Rajiv Chakravarti, and I still learn from him. I live with him, and he has the biggest contribution in my growth as a musician, as an artist. I was born in Kolkata and brought up in this city. So Kolkata is my mother. I've spent all my life so far here. I've studied in Kolkata. I have friends, family. So in every possible way, Kolkata has shaped me into the person I am today. And of course, into the person I'm going to be for the rest of my life. Kolkata as a city has always attracted people from all over the world, from different fields of art. And so I had the privilege to interact with a lot of artists, especially those who used to come from different parts of the world, from Europe, from the United States, and many musicians who were actually my uncle's friend. They used to come and stay in our house. And that gave me the opportunity to interact with them, to have exchange of knowledge, exchange of our art form. I've learned from them, and that also opened the doorway to a lot of collaborations which I got the opportunity to do in the recent past. So yeah, in every way I am so privileged as an artist to be brought up in such a culturally rich city like Kolkata.